What's going on? It's your boy TK here, back with another video. Y'all see that? Y'all, I don't have to explain what this is. Y'all already know what this is, but you know what? I've been wanting to film one of these cars for a long time. And this is like my ultimate Corvette right now. Y'all already know I love Corvettes. But I'm gonna introduce you to a buddy of mine. And he's also a big Corvette lover, and this is not his first rodeo. Y'all don't wanna miss us. All right, I'm gonna introduce you to a special buddy of mine. This is Russell Bamford. This is his Corvette ZR1. Hey Russell, tell me more about your ZR1. What got you into liking Corvettes?
Well, I picked up my first Corvette in 98, so it was about 25 years ago. And I just found it and decided I really liked it and went ahead and bought it. I drove that one for about 5 years and then took it in for service one day and ended up leaving in a 2003 Z06.
Oh, sweet.
And so I had that. I've still got that car, actually.
And absolutely.
One day I was actually driving out of state somewhere and I got a call from a guy that I'd bought a couple of cars from. And he said he had this one on the lot and I bought it from him sight unseen.
Awesome.
So I've had it since 2016.
Awesome.
And I just love driving it, and it's a great car to have.
Absolutely. I mean, like I mentioned before, even though I met you years back, I first met you when you had this car, but it was love at first sight. I remember when I was in middle school when these came out back in 09, and when I saw GM unveil the one in that cyber gray metallic cover, oh my God, I drooled, man. Uh-huh. I told myself one day I'll have one, and it will happen. I mean, I never stopped believing.
These guys, I'm gonna disappoint these boys.
Appreciate you giving me a ride in your C6 ZR1 today, man.
It's always fun, ain't it?
It's a pleasure. Thank you so much. This car, man, it's such a badass car. Like I said early on, I remember when these came out, this car, it just speaks volumes within itself. This originally wasn't supposed to come back out, but when GM announced it's coming back in the C6 lineup, I was astounded. I really was, and I'm just glad they pulled it off and did it. So, I'm happy. Hey, Russell, I greatly appreciate you giving me a ride in your Corvette ZR1 today. Dream come true. Been wanting to ride one of these for a long time. And this is one badass car. And keep on driving, man. They are meant to be driven.
I agree with that. And I enjoyed giving you a ride today, TK.
I appreciate it. But all right, about it. That's it. Like, share, subscribe to my YouTube channel, TK Turbo. I'm out. Woo!